Alright, I think now you should be able to hear me. This game brings me back all the way to the times of playing Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie. I wonder if I'm gonna have the same frustrations. I mean, I am smarter than I was back then. Yeah. Hey, go to the room and watch me. Why are you laughing? Security camera. They got me trespassing. Padding. I'm just out here putting, adding some padding down to the floor. Don't worry, I work here. Oh wait, they're talking. Sorry. Ooh, he's gonna call security. So scared. Let's go inside. Top flight. Didn't even need a key. What are you doing here, Snake Man? Oh, I spotted a piece of my book, huh? Nice, a page. Tell me how to get up there. I can figure it out on my own. Thanks very much. I'm not that slow. Maybe a little slow. It's really showing me how. That's kind of holding my hand. Banjo-Kazooie didn't do that. Or did they? I can't remember. It's been such a long time. check out this duck statue.
Hey!
Yeah. Didn't he say to get rid of this?
Hey!
Yeah. Can't get rid of it. Oh, wow. I'm stuck there forever. Oh, let's look at that one more time. I like how they put the vice president on there. Couldn't fit it all the way, but they made it work. That's the guy who does really all the work, is the vice president, not the boss. It's the big old statue up there. Oh, it's a happy platform. It's a sad platform. Oh man, I don't like the sad ones. I like the happy ones. Come on, let's go. This one doesn't even have a face. I'm not having any trouble. I haven't had any problems getting up here. Why is this guy talk smack? Or smack talk? Or something like that. There we go. How hard was that? Not hard at all. Yep, and I got a trophy. Turning in range. Hello there, who might you be? I'm a Pagey. I live inside the all-powerful one book. I won't read anything, but you know, since this game is all reading, that would take me a while, so I want to show off how slow my reading sometimes, so I'm just gonna leave it as that. You're all friends, huh? We're off on the one book and your friends, huh? So, we lived in a book together, it'd be quite close. So, makes sense. I don't really like that snake guy. I don't think we're really that close of friends. Even though he calls me his pal. Look at him with his tie and his pants. What kind of snake wears pants? Oh, and you move free of charge, huh? His name is Trousers, just so you know. Trousers is his name. Trousers is what he's wearing. What about? This is a trademark ability. Oh, good. Now I can roll. Oh, my only viewer just so happens to be my wife. That's pretty sad. It's not even the funniest part. The funny part is that she's sitting next to me. Trying to get her to go to the room. And watch it in there, so at least it's not so weird, but whatever. Alright, check this out. Now I can roll. That wastes a power bar? Does it fill back up on its own? Oh shoot, it doesn't. That kinda sucks. Then why did they let me... Because in the toy box, I can just do it as long as I wanted to. Now, I go certain amount of time. That kind of sucks. Because that's the fastest way to travel anywhere. Oh, look at this. This is cool down here. I don't know where that's from. It's probably Banjo's skull. I mean, spine. Spine ribs? Something like that. Anyways. I think there's some more stuff in here. I'm gonna go take a look before I leave. Happy face. Oh shoot. Damn, I didn't mean to do that. A switch I can't do nothing with, unfortunately. Sad face. That's how I feel about right now, about going all the way up there for no reason. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's a pro. Oh, happy face. Maybe I needed to get in a good place again anyways. Oh, what's that? Oh, so. What's in this water? Oh, that makes this water seem really, swimmable. Look at all these bugs. I thought they were sucking up the bugs, not throwing them into toxic waste. Trousers, leave me alone, okay? I don't need your help. I can figure this out. So page in a cage. nice loading screen. I mean, I can't do nothing. And it freezes like that. Kind of weird, but I bet you that's something that's going to come out with a patch sooner than later. Circle. So what? Okay. It's hard to tell what I need to actually roll up and what isn't something I need to roll up. Sneak attack! Sneak attack! See, like that, I don't need to roll up. But it's not really as steep as that other part was. Maybe I'm just blind or something. Should there be water here or something? It's probably something I need to do later. Somebody's burping up here. That's what we're gonna go visit. Hey, you. What are you? Yeah. Well, oh, you want something to eat? Okay, but you're burping, so obviously you're not hungry. No. What do you like to eat? Oh, okay. That's what it is then. We're gonna go get him a ham sandwich. Yeah, I would use karate moves on anybody who approaches me. Yeah, you tell him, baby. I wasn't prepared for those moves. I hear something laughing, so I don't know what that noise is yet. What am I doing? I am sucking right now. I'm gonna die. You have an office? It's fantastic offer. I wonder what's that. I need to, I guess, find some more bugs to eat. My only viewer has left me for the night. Can you believe that? My own wife doesn't even want to watch me. What's that? I need that song to play in the background, the one with the dogs, because that's how I feel right now. I mean, not making a joke out of it or nothing. Oh, I could talk to you, bye. I got no business with you, lizard. Oh, okay, see how it is, and flower. See if I ever come around and help you. Calling me a lizard. I have a bat, too. What about him? Didn't even acknowledge the fact that he was on my head. Flowers these days, just walking around, thinking that they own the place. Well, they don't walk, but you know what I mean. Yeah, so far, the only thing I'm really concentrating on is collecting these quills. Because it seems very important for me to unlock moves to do anything. So, and run around in a circle because I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, hey, it's another flower. Hey, flower, do you want to talk to me? Sorry, I've got no business with you, lizard. And here's the thing. He's clearly screaming at me because it ends with an exclamation mark. So, he's like, I got no business with you, lizard. So... Well, fine, flower. Screw you. Hurt my feelings. I don't have feelings. I'm a lizard. Pastor, you have to go into the room, and then you get to watch my stream later. Exploiting at its finest. I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing that, but I did it anyways, so. Platonic has a problem with it. They think it can be in the streets. Oh, well, I came over here and now I'm stuck here, so. Seems like Platonic got the final laugh. Oh, did they? Don't prove me wrong right now. Yeah, they may have gotten the final laugh in this one. Oh, that's exactly what I'm here for. No, that's me. I'm watching myself. No, I left my own room. I was watching myself to try to see if it was still up and working. So, that's perfectly good. It's like going to your own video over and over again for views. That used to be a thing. YouTube got smart about that one, so. Oh man, forms. What? Body slam, slurp shot, sauna shot. The choices I have to make. He's actually charging me this time. Oh, there's only one left of the body slam though, so I might really need that. I really like how the quills make a difference in this stuff. That's pretty cool. Body slam it is. Job choice. I guess so. It's gonna have to be. No insurance. Who needs insurance? Somebody gets hurt is just gonna be. Okay. Anything for you, creepy guy with a hat on? Why doesn't anybody ever tell me their name from the beginning so I don't have to make up something for them? I have one more to go. And there you go. A prize, huh? I'll be there. Nobody opens a challenge to me and expects me not to show up. Anything, you name the challenge, I'll be there. Swimming contest? Be prepared to lose. I'm like Aquaman. Freaking fishing contest? Once again, Aquaman. Jet skiing? Once again, Aquaman. Notice that all I mentioned was water sports. Even though I don't even know how to swim. That's why I have this fan on. It's pretty warm. How's that? Better? I thought it was gonna cut. Oh, look at you. Look at you. You are worse than I thought. You know what? Finally a guy who gives me a little respect. And I talk crap about him when I first saw him. No, I'm the bad guy. Straight at us. Do you know where Aerocast took me? No? Just asking. I do know what it means, but I'm not gonna tell you. I have my used dictionaries, so. Hand over the page, that's right. says it's called. Oh, wait a minute. I need the power, don't I? You know what? Let's just say yes. Yeah, I'm not even qualified for shooting. Yeah. I gotta see trousers, get the power, but I need more. Oh, those things. Can I just take it from him? I mean, what's he gonna do?
Hey!
I'm already a bad guy. I need the power, so yeah, be back. What do you want? Ever try to stand in front of me like that? Oh, hey, Cloud Man. Or woman. I'm gonna go with female. Looks like you got some hungering breasts there. Is your name Dimple? Race around your court. Let's do this. Another challenge. Let's go. Yeah, Nimble, let's go. This cloud-based racing is next gen. After I beat Nimble, what do I get? $1,000? Or, I guess in this case, feathers? Quills? Let's go, Nimble, you slow freaking cloud. Hated that. Nimble didn't stand a chance. I thought this was a race. No way, I'm running out of juice. I need to go. Ah, Nimble! No, all that. Oh, no, Nimble. I didn't mean all that stuff I said before. No! Darn it. I had to go ahead and open my big fat mouth again. Now I'm getting whooped. Oh, there we go, some power. Oh, now I see the secret to this race. It's about making sure I get butterflies. Oh, I needed those, but okay. No, get that. There we go. Come on. I can catch up. And after the cloud sings, and it's over. That was my warm up. You see, what happened was that lizards are known for sleeping, so we needed to move around a little bit. This time I'm not joking around with you, Nimble. I won't be so nimble. Ignore that. What's so funny? Is it my nimbling gesture? There you go. Get that. Nope. Get back, you dirty cloud. Am I allowed to say that? Yeah, we got that one. We are doing great. No, didn't mean to do that. Shoot. I needed that butterfly. I probably just screwed myself out of this race. At the very end, are you kidding me? Darn it. One more try. Yeah. Stop laughing at me over here and my racing abilities. If I wasn't so always such a nice guy, I would have beaten this guy already. It's just, I feel fat. I feel bad because he's so fat. So, I mean, he's not fat. Come on, guys. He's a cloud. He's just fluffy. Come on. Need these butterflies. There we go. Nice job. To me and not anybody else because I'm doing all the work here. Oh, shoot. There I go with this trash talking again. There we go. So now I know where I need those butterflies. And right, there's one time. Uh-huh. Is that where I needed them? Is that where I fell last time? It was. I missed those guys. Yep. See, this time we're very nimble in the dust. Impressive. What do you mean you can't believe that? It wasn't that hard. Yep, now to finish this victory, smashing these guys in the head. Oh, did I just die? I did just die. How did I die? Well, at least it wasn't time to restart. That's what should have happened last time. What about you? Okay. Okay. How do I kill you? Nope, that's not how it's done. Oh, it looks like I can't kill you yet. Don't talk to me in house languages. Guess I should be just looking around for some more quills. So I can have some more powers. Huh, is this a part of a page? What happened to you? A pagey piece, I got torn up.
What does that say?
Scarfs everything inside, like scarfs all the food down, like we do whenever we go to somebody else's house for food. Mostly you, but yeah, you're right, me. Sent you out on an adventure. Of course you did. help you find your knights. Why? Because I'm just a nice guy.
Nobody likes it.
I know, it's pretty late. Even on the East Coast, they're all sleeping. Get out of my face. I'm trying to have a talk with Sir Scarf-a-Lot. What am I doing for you, Sir Scarf-a-Lot? I don't know. I'm just going to do what I've been doing. Keep walking around. Oh, I found a page. Piece of a page. On the second page. Do you have to tell me that? Oh, there's a noise I got to listen for, too. Okay. Okay. I hope those are smiley faces on those things. Oh, I hear another page. Do you hear it? You probably don't hear anything, do you? But I do. There's something in here. Nope, it was in my head. Oh, there you go. I found this one. One more to go. Gotta yell it. Go! Is she gonna... Oh yeah, she's sleeping, huh? Got to be quiet, there's a wife asleep. Not boring platforms, okay. Well, whatever. Found all the pages. All the pages. Now come back and assemble me. Yep, that's his voice. Yep, not for long, Gomez. Cause you belong to me now. Come here. Do you want to talk to me? Can we be friends now? Oh, well, screw you again. You know what? I had enough of you flowers. Oh, well, that didn't work, so... Back to just being... angry at each other. What is that? Why is he sleeping down here? Oh, hey, you. You wanna wake up? Can you wake up? Talk to me? You know, tell me your secrets? I guess not. I've just been wandering in circles, finding things, and going about it. That's the best way to play these games, you know? Enjoy the environment. Get it? Smell the roses. Get into problems. I should probably get the rest of these quills so I can unlock the new power. Because that would be very useful. That one up there that just passed by. Oh, I have 40 quills. Can I unlock a new ability? And it costs 30, so... But the next question is just which power to unlock next. They all have their importance, but... Which one am I gonna rely on? For my current situation, I don't really know where I'm going. What am I doing? The questions of life. Oh, hey, more flowers. Are you gonna be rude to me too? Of course you are. Okay, I don't know what to call you guys other than flowers. It's kind of an to the flowering community. Call me a lizard, so yeah, I am a certain type of lizard. I don't know what kind of lizard, but I am a certain type of lizard. These must be your babies. guess, or some kind of alien ship. Oh, hey, it's an alien. Yeah. No, I haven't really done anything. Oh, but I have a viewer. Who is it? Is it you, Pesh? Oh, no, there you go. I had a viewer, and he left. Yeah. Another one. Some technical tentacle or screen over there on the side. again, I'm back. Now let's go defeat this guy's challenge. Oh, I don't even know how to shoot, but it's okay, I figured it out. I wasn't really paying attention, so... Okay, how do we do this? Shoot. Or even fire. I don't even know how to... Oh, there we go. Now... How do I do this? Oh, there it is. Now what do I press? Oh, okay. That's why it's very important to pay attention to stuff. Ladies and gentlemen. Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
layout matters, but okay. Hi, Laura. Malnourished. That's one way to put it.
Yooka-Laylee, I look forward to playing some more. Whoa.